we cross to him tonight, Murray Bartlett, at the red carpet of the GQ Awards in Sydney. Welcome!
Hi, all. You sound like you're having as good a time there as it sounds like people are having here.
Hey, Murray, you won an Emmy not long ago. Amazing. But it's no Man of the Year award, you know. Do you think you're a chance?
Oh, who knows? You know, I hope so. I'm going to throw my hat in the ring. So we'll see what happens.
Excellent. Well, we've surveyed the field and it seems to us your main competition is probably Russell Crowe, who we understand is there tonight.
Nah, not Russell. Nah.
So I think it's
that's
a two-horse race.
Competition.
Yeah, well, so what's your pitch? Why are you more deserving than Russ?
Oh, my God. I don't know. I'm a little bit shorter. I feel like it's funny. I feel like I'm sort of part of the CIA with my finger like this. So I feel like maybe that's why I should win the award. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, it's a threat. Yeah.
I don't know if members of the CIA
watch
do
out,
a wink
Russell.
Like that.
I know. That's sort of like TV CIA, isn't it?
Yes, yeah.
Just gave myself away.
Murray, we're loving the new season of White Lotus. Of course, we're missing you in it. Are you loving it too, or are you sitting there thinking, last season was so much better?
Absolutely. No, I'm really enjoying it. It's very odd being a cast member of the show and then watching it. It's very hard to be objective, but I'm really loving it. I'm so attached to the cast that I was with. I have so much affection for that cast. We had such an amazing sort of experience together. So this is a whole new group of people to get used to. So it took me a minute to adjust, but I think Mike White, who, you know, created and writes, directs White Lotus, is such a genius, and I think he's, you know, doing it again in the second season.
Yeah, that's all very lovely, but the first season was better. It was better because you were in it. I can't get my head around the second one.
Okay.
But there are whispers.
Let's get real. I told them. I said, at least make me a picture on the wall or a ghost or something. You know what I'm saying? But would they listen? No.
There are whispers, though, that White Lotus season 3 might be filmed here in Australia. Have you heard anything about that?
I haven't heard. I'll have to check. Have to check my CIA contacts for that. No, I haven't. Mike White at one point said, you know, that we could go back in time for a season of White Lotus, which I was sort of excited about. But I haven't heard anything about that, so I don't know. But yeah. I mean, that sounds like a good place. You know, I think Mike White chooses locations for the show based on where he wants to go.
Yeah.
And I know that he wants to come to Australia. So yeah.
Excellent. I'll just clear my schedule. So please, Murray, you've gone from a really successful working actor, you've had so much success, but you've become like a bona fide superstar with the Emmy win. Like, no, that you're more visible on the streets. How are you dealing with it?
Well, I live in a small town in Massachusetts, so I don't really know what's going on. I'm just sort of, you know, doing my own thing in my small community. But I mean, it's been a really extraordinary year for me, and I'm so thankful for all the opportunities I've had. And, you know, I don't mind people being recognised or people coming up and saying hi or whatever, for the most part, just because I feel really proud of what I've done and I love what I do. And if people enjoy it, then, you know, that's a bonus for me. So, I'm having a great time.
Well, you've also joined the cast of male review drama Welcome to the Chippendales. You play the choreographer. I'm interested to know, was a sexy striptease already in your repertoire, or did it have to be learned for this particular project?
I mean, how dare you? Isn't it obvious? no, I had to, you know, I'm just the choreographer, director extraordinaire who comes in to make the Chippendales into a fantastic show. And so I had to look like I knew how to dance, which, you know, I'm more of a mover than a dancer. I can sell it. But we worked with great choreographers. But I did have to do, there's this one scene where I'm teaching this routine to the Chippendales dancers, and I have to do the routine mirroring them, like facing them, and then flip it around and do it the way that they're doing it. So that was a big challenge for me, but I think I rose to the challenge. I practiced that routine, I wish I had a video camera that could have caught me practicing in my living room. I just drilled that thing. But it was super fun.
Well,
super
it's a really
dark show, but very fun. So,
I've seen great reviews. You'll be pleased to know we spoke to your bosses at the CIA. They do have a video camera of that. They have the footage and we will be inspecting it. Good luck for tonight, mate. Thanks so much for speaking to us. Congratulations on everything you've achieved.
Thank you so much. Great talking to you. Thanks.